great fun of a packed house. It's, you know, it's the biggest game we've had in a while, and the boys stood up. It's a great game. I think it was good to watch too.
I guess if you're going to come on top, come out on top in a game and get the 2 points, no better team to it against than the rivals, Wigan.
No, not at all. They had a few blokes out, but you know, the blokes that come into their system, they always do well. So, mate, it was a credit to them, credit to our boys. It was a good game, you know, for everyone to watch, and mate, we got on top, which was good.
Rolling back the years there, I don't think you'll mind me saying, what a sensational performance by yourself and your teammates.
No, team performance tonight. We knew we were going to be coming against the form team in Super League. They've been on a winning run of 11 games, and you know, I thought they come up against a tough team in Mornington tonight, and we've got our just rewards. We hung in there because Wigan, we know what Wigan like, they'll never go away. They got themselves in front, but you know, we found a way to win against one of the big sides. So take a lot of positive for this, and obviously there's still stuff we can work on, so onwards and upwards, yeah.
What is it about you and the Wigan Warriors? I think you're unbeaten in five now and won four of them.
Yeah, it's, you know, you don't need to get up for these games, you know, you get up automatically at massive games, and the challenge is to back it up the week after for this. You know, we've got a tough trip at Bradford next week, and you know, if we can show this kind of intensity from now to the end of the year, who knows what might happen. But no, a great performance from both sides, and a great Monday night spectacle. You know, hopefully everybody's enjoyed it.
Yeah, he's been absolutely outstanding this year, and I think, you know, last year as well he was outstanding as well, and he's kind of continued that form into this year, and like I said, there's, you know, it's probably the quickest game I've played, and I think, and like I said, there's plenty of space around the ruck, and Mickey's a smart player, and you know, he exploited that, and some of the breaks he made tonight were brilliant, and like I say, it goes back on the front foot and pulls right back in the game.
I thought to say that we're not the strongest, you know, nine first choice players out, it's a lot out of a team, and for the team what we put out there, I thought it was an outstanding effort. I thought we did really well. I thought we challenged Warrington, and they know they've been in the game, and I thought it was unlucky to lose the game. I thought there was periods in the second half where we had it nailed, and sadly we didn't do that, but you know, against a quality team, I thought we stood up well.
Is it even more disappointing the fact that you led till so late on in the game there?
Yeah, very disappointing. You know, the players deserve something out of that, even at one point. But, you know, Warrington are a quality team. This is a tough place to go. They're in fantastic form. And for them, you know, for us to push them so close with, you know, nine first-choice players missing is a great effort. I just pity we couldn't come with our strongest team.
Oh, yeah, it was unbelievable. I think, you know, I'm not sure it was a sellout or not, but I think we were pretty close to it. And, like I said, the atmosphere that was out there, it just, you know, kind of spurs you on to, you know, to go to that next level, and like I said, we did in the last few minutes and thankfully got the win.